Did you feel like you said every project?
Yes, I get extremely nervous with every project. You know, every new project I take.
Even after my first, so many years.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm one of those actors or directors who's after working, and in fact, I work a lot on myself, and that's the reason I'm so nervous. And I'm always going to be like that. I'm never confident. Even after my work's out, people are watching it, I'm still very nervous. I'm extremely critical about what I do. And I generally don't like what I've done. So, I mean, I still find, you know, I could have done this better, maybe this. So I have to ask people, do you think it's okay? Really, you think? Because I'm only seeing flaws. I don't see anything good in this because I'm not. So, yeah.
But then you've done such amazing, even, I mean, you've done television for so long, but some of your work, be it Sara, Akashyap, for me, I remember, of course, Udaan was, it was such a different role. You played a mom on screen so early in your career, even those choices that you've made.
Television is amazing. You know, it actually sometimes feel like, you know how you have annual functions, school children annual functions, you're the same age and somebody's playing a mother, somebody's playing a grandmother.
Exactly.
It's actually come down to that. I mean, Udaan, I left about a year back, but my main lead, who's in her 20s, was playing a mother to a 20-year-old.
I know.
And it's obnoxious, you know, really. I mean, it's really, I mean, come on. We are here trying to, we're talking about international television and international work. And then we are doing things like this.
Like
it's
this.
Really,
doesn't make sense.
Yeah, it doesn't really.
Was that one of the reasons for you to try and explore something out of
Yes, that's
television?
What I'm saying. I used to go, I was doing TV and I used to go for shoot. And I used to jaywalk through the whole day. I should not realize what I've done the whole day. And at night, I have to come back and think, is this why I became an actor? Or is this why I'm here? Then might as well do a 9-to-5 job.
Yeah, makes
or,
more
you know,
sense.
Become a baker. I'm a certified baker. So might as well open a bakery and start baking. But this is not, I don't even know what I've done the whole day.
True.
Nothing's touched me. I have not done any scene. Maybe one sporadically, one scene would come out of the blue, which I would feel that I have contributed in some way. And days would just go by like that. So I said, I can't live like that.
Mm-hmm.
You know, maybe I wouldn't earn money. I wouldn't make that kind of money. That's fine with me. But I need to live. I need to, you know, cherish my work.
Cool. Any other films that you're working on? I mean, of course, this is your first film. Any other projects?
Yes, of course. As a production house, we have a lot of things right now, which we have pitched, and there are a few things we are working on right now. And as an actor, Mogra is what I'm really looking for, because people in Marathi haven't seen me.
Yeah?
They've not seen me act.
Yeah, Hindi audiences
Hindi,
know you, but Marathi
And
audience.
Marathi audience is a very difficult audience to please.
Please, oh yes.
They are very critical.
Very.
I think Hindi audience is a little more forgiving.
Marathi, as in, you know, as a cinema, they expect so much from their actors and their stories they
and
want.
Absolutely, if there is any kind of falsetto, they immediately disown you.
Exactly.
So for me, it was extremely, I was very, very worried that at any point I should not lose the honesty and the sincerity of the actor or the character that I'm playing. So I'm extremely nervous, and I really want to be accepted because I want to do Marathi films. I have been wanting to do for a very long time, but it's just that organically nothing came to me. You know, I kept doing Hindi, whatever was offered to me, I kept doing, because obviously at a certain age, financially you need to be stable, you need to do work, and I kept doing that. And now I've come to a stage when I really feel I want to be choosy, I want to be picky, I want to not do things which I don't want to do. And this film means a lot.
Lot to you. Since we spoke about television sort of stagnating, the digital space is doing some amazing work.
Yes.
Anything?
And I am so excited with the digital space, because I'll tell you the reason why. It gives you so much of freedom to talk about, to do a certain way of storytelling, you know. Because the stories are the same. How you present them, how you talk about this is what makes it so beautiful. So I feel, and I think people have an option to choose what they want to see and what.
Correct.
So there's a lot of trash also on web.
Obviously.
A lot. But there's a lot of good work also happening, which, as I said, it's not like an annual function going on.
True.
So I really find this space extremely exciting, because Sholay Girl probably would have not got a space if it wasn't for digital.
True.
And a story like that, which was right in this woman, has been in front of us. People in the industry had no clue about her. So, I guess for me, digital space right now is a very exciting space.
Anything you'll want to do as a production?
But right now, I really can't talk much about it, because we're still in the things going on, things are being worked out, the budgets are being worked out. So, yeah, but digital is
But anything
exciting.
You're watching currently, binge watching something on digital?
I am, in fact, I have been watching a lot of stuff on web right now. And as I said, there's good, there's bad. But I feel the web in India is still, we are still a little, we're still not sure exactly
where we want to go.
Where we want to go, what exactly are we catering to?
True.
And what audience is expecting out of
it? We are trying out everything.
We are trying out. So, you know, we're taking a bit of TV, though we don't want to say we are, a bit of films, and there's a certain amount of amalgamation, and that's what is being presented on web. Otherwise, spin-offs wouldn't have happened. A lot of serial spin-offs which are coming, because eventually people are still not...
Yeah.
It's going to take time.
Trying to be a little bit safe.
You're suddenly giving them... Like an audience who's only used to eating poli and bhaji or roti or sabzi, suddenly you're expecting them to start eating a pasta, won't happen. So you'll have to lace the pasta with a bit of
Indianize it and then present
it. So, but again, as I said, I think it's so exciting because you're all learning, unlearning. Everyone's trying out new techniques, new ways. So I guess, I think the next 10 years is going
to
be...
change.
Yeah, it will.
Plans to direct a film?
Of course. I mean,
working on something, writing something.
Yes, I am. Though I've been a little off because of Mogra and the promotions and all of that. But yes, there's definitely something which I'm writing, and I really, because I feel now the dynamics have changed. Now it's, if you're an actor, you're only going to be limiting yourself to being acting, or if you're a filmmaker, you can only direct. That's not how it is.
True.
You can direct, act, produce. Hollywood has been doing this for years now. In fact, when you suddenly watch me and say, oh, Adam Sandler is just the producer of the film. Oh, you know, this guy is only an executive producer.
So many actresses were doing Babe. They're executive producing their own shows.
Exactly. But here our concepts were very, acha, tum to director ho, tum to actor ho. And, and there have also been people who have said, you know, sahi, if you want to concentrate on acting, stop thinking about direction because, you know, that doesn't work. I said, why not? They're different crafts. And you have like a Farhan Akhtar who actually, I think for me, Farhan was the one who started the whole movement. Yeah. I can sing, I can act, I can direct. So why not?
Produce,
yeah.
True.
And that's how it should be, I feel. I think actors should start because I think there are a lot of good actors who are good writers, who can be good filmmakers.
True.
They just need to get out of their comfort zone and, you know, say that I am going to go ahead and
Correct.
Do this.
Any plans of working with your husband, Shakti?
Yes.
He's been a long time.
I directed him for Date.
It was a short film. But
it is a short film. Of course, I think he's a very good actor. And he's not
he's
been tapped. Really?
At all.
He's absolutely untapped, and I feel I would love to.
Because he can mold himself into so many different kind of characters. He can do rural, he can do urban,
TV,
he can do negative, he can do so much stuff.
TV has, you know, limited a lot of good actors, you know, over the years. And I'm not saying it gave us what we are today.
Yes,
yeah, and I'm very proud. I would never ever condemn TV or say, you know, I'm very proud to have done TV and to have reached where I am today. My
That's
identity
you met.
Is because of TV. I met it because of that. But as I said, there's a time to kind of now
change,
evolve.
Yeah, correct.
You know?
True.
So yeah, definitely I really hope that he gets into the web space and does something.
Yeah, because he's an extremely talented actor.
He is. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Sai, for talking to us.
It's
and
such
hope
a
to
pleasure.
See you, Shakti, in many more
I need all the best wishes. Thank you.
Thank you so much.